Hi there.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Not too bad. What's your name, please?
Ian Bradshaw.
Ian Bradshaw, and you said you're from Winnipeg?
Yeah, originally, yes.
Okay. So tell me a little bit about all your photography. You said you travel 3-4 months a year.
This is stuff I shoot as I travel. All my life, even as a photographer, I have a rule. I take one photograph every day for myself. And then about 10, 12 years ago, I started taking the stuff. Mm-hmm. I take off from May till September.
Good for you. Wouldn't we all love to do that?
Well, you can.
Yes.
It's lifestyle choices.
So what do you do during the year, from October to April?
I'm a photographer.
So you market your photos at that time. Can you maybe show me some of them and give me some examples of some favorite places?
Okay, this is Lake Kiosk, Northern Algonquin.
Northern Algonquin, beautiful.
This is Gananoque, Thousand Islands.
Uh-huh, Thousand Islands, yes.
This is Bay of Fundy.
Bay of, wow, that's so green, it's beautiful. It looks like Ireland, actually.
Yeah, I know.
Very nice.
No, it's inside Fundy National Park.
Uh-huh.
This is Karzpau, East Germany.
East Germany?
Yeah.
That's fascinating. So you've been obviously outside of Canada as well?
Absolutely, yeah.
Is there anything you would like to show me over on this?